in defeat? Will he work with his brother or walk away? Today, the elder Miliband paid warm tribute to Labour's new leader, but stays silent about his plans for the future.
I want to, first of all, say that I've been incredibly honoured